Even now, 7 years after he vanished, activists are asking for your help in finding a missing boy. King Walker was 2 years old when he vanished from his home in Gary, Indiana. On the left, you see a picture of him back then. On the right now, this is a picture created by the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, showing what he would look like at age 8. Walker may have been with his aunt Diamond Bynum, who is also missing.